This is a haul video. I'm going to show you a few things that I've been collecting over the past couple of weeks. It's not much because I haven't really been shopping for myself. Basically for my house, if anyone seen my update video, you'll see that I've been talking about moving and stuff and stuff like that. So let's get into it. I'm just gonna get the non-boring stuff because I really don't have too much. But one of the things that I did buy was this 12 inch utility light, and it's a fluorescent, and it looked like this. I think it goes on top like that, if I'm not mistaken. But this is how it looks. It's like a LED light, I think, or something like that. I haven't put it up because every time I go to the store to get batteries, I always forget. Next, I bought is some ballpoint pens for $1. And you can get these from Super Dollar. Oh yeah, I got them from Walmart. Next, I bought is this monthly planner for 2016. And it was $1 from Dollar General. And everyone on YouTube, YouTube people who have Instagram, be showing how they decorate theirs. I haven't decorated mine yet, because I haven't used it yet. So basically like this, it was only $1. So if you want to get a planner, I think getting a planner is a good idea because of the simple fact that you can keep up with things. Because last year, I know I couldn't keep up, like a net in here. Last year I was trying to keep up with trying to figure out, because to me it worked good because I can keep up with when I deep condition my hair and what kind of deep condition I use, or when I get hot oil treatment, when the last time I put a relaxer in my hair, because I'd be forgetting those days and I want to be precise with them. And I also like to keep up with my information because I know my phone doesn't tell me everything, and then when I put stuff in there, it just, I'll be forgetting. So to have a planner so you'll know, it's a good idea. So I would just put birthdays in here for next month, so that way I can know what to do and keep up with the dates and stuff like that, and keep up my appointment. So get a planner. It's only $1. It's only $1. And Dollar General. Now, next I got this. So it's some Christmas lights. I mean Christmas ornaments. I just got these. Actually, I just got these today because I had once to, I decided to decorate my tree, and I was like, why get some more decoration? I did buy some from Dollar Tree. I wish one, but I don't feel like getting up. But these were some little balls. And I had bought some with the string on them, and that's all they had. And they only had like two colors, and one, and there was a red one and a silver one is the one I got. And then the other one was a different color, but it wouldn't look right just to have those two. So I said, we're not gonna put them on there. And I just rather get these and just put them on here. So I got three of these little balls, and they are $1 at Dollar General. It's for my little Christmas tree because I have a 4-inch. And next is I got the topper. I mean, not the topper, the ornament hangers to go with them. It was $1 too. Then I got a Christmas topper, and it looks just like this. It's $3.50. I'm trying to see, can I take it out? Because I'm finna give it to redecorate my tree, because my tree looks so bad right now. But $3.50, and it's basically how it looks. Now I don't know how in the world I'm gonna set this up. Oh, you gotta put this through here. I don't know how I'm gonna set this up on my tree though, because you know most tree toppers have the little thing where you could put it in, but this is how it looks, and it's like lights on top of it. So I'm trying to figure it out, but it's pretty. $3.50, yeah, because Dollar Tree, I think they had some once upon a time, but them people went on here and got it. I was like, now I got this little bad boy. This is a Maximum Nail Strengthen, Grow, and Rehance by Kiss. This is how it looks like. Nail polish. It's like a clear nail polish for the strength of my nails. So next, I bought this Clean and Clear Essence Deep Cleaning Toner. Oh, this was like $3-something in Dollar General. So next, I bought this Clean and Clear Essence Deep Toner Cleaning Toner. It's supposed to sensitive skin. Number 2, it's supposed to treat and help prevent pimples. It's oil free, and this was 4-something. I know it's half empty, but I'm gonna show you what I put it in. Because reason I have like a lot, I'm in love with toner. These things are really good, and they really help my face from breaking out. But the top of these, I never had this one, but I've been using the other one. And the top of them, every time I travel, I put them in just like this, and they spill everywhere. Like they spill everywhere. I put them in these little push down bottles. Like I don't know. Trying to stick this one wet. Oh, because it was in the bathroom. I know why it's wet. These little things right here. And I thought it was so inconvenient. And so this is what it's in here. I just put it in here to make it more travel. So the top is not coming loose. And the only way you can get it to come out is you push down on it in a lot. And it will not spill everywhere and stuff like that. So these are a dollar piece. At Dollar Tree. I got these at Dollar Tree. This one has my toner in it, and this one is gonna be I'm putting my fingernail polish in here. So get them while they still have them. So. Next, I got from Dollar Tree also is, I think I got this from Dollar Tree. No, I got this from Walmart. These are called Little Shrubbery Scrubbers. They are a dollar and something. And I haven't used them yet, but you take them out and they look like these. They have this little cushion area on here. And I think you can hold them like this and you scrub your face with them. So I thought it was so a good idea. Because I've seen people use something like this, but I think it's from Ulta or something. Something like that. It's like a silicone base or something like that. And I see people use something like that. And quote me if I'm wrong. I don't know. But these were a dollar and something. So, yeah. I see people use them like this. But I don't know if it's like really like that. But something close to them. I don't know what they're called. But, yeah. Next, I got from Dollar Tree. It's some toothpaste. This is just a Crest Pro Health toothpaste. Love this toothpaste. This is my second one. I have the other one. I'm running out of the other one, and this is my first time using them. I thought it was a really good toothpaste. So this thing in my tooth look white. Like this camera making my tooth look so white. But I really love it. It's a really good toothpaste. So wanna try it. $3.50. I think it's $3.50. Oh shit. Next, I got some two hair products, and they're both from the same line. This is the Mega Growth, and this one is in the Anti-Breakage Strengthening Deep Condition, and this is the 15 ounce. And this is supposed to have the olive shear and avocado protein enhanced. This was $4.90-something, so... You try them out, and this is the Daily Leave-In Strengthener Break Free. This was the same price as this one, so these both were $4.95. So if you want to try them out, I got them from Walmart. They seem like really good products. Now the last couple of products, I think I have 3 more to show you. I think so. The last 3 products that I have to show are basically bath items and stuff like that. So the very first one I have is this Soft Whisper Coconut Water Splash, and I seen I cannot think of her name for nothing right now, but soon if I might put her name in here, or I might put it in her link below her channel, but soon as I stop recording, I will think of her name, but I cannot think of for nothing. What is her name? Nunu the Hair Diva, I think it is. Nunu the Hair Diva, I think that's what it's called. That's what her name is. Nunu the Hair Diva, if I'm not mistaken. But she always talk about these body washes, these soft whispers. And I used to use these like a year ago. And they used to have them all in Dollar Tree. And my mom gave me one for Christmas. That's where I really got started on. And they felt so moisturizing to my body. And they are... And they were smelling really good. The one I had smelled really good. And I've been using them. Been buying some more of them. And then all of a sudden, I never see them again. Especially at Dollar Tree, I never see them again. And I happened to find this one in the Dollar General. And this is the coconut water splash one. And it's like, if you like Bath & Body Works, try me. And it smells so good too. It really does smell so good. So trying these, this was only, and then when I talk about them, they're only $1. And they really are really good moisturizing, body wash. So they are from Power Stick. Yeah, Power Stick produced these. So I wish I could know where I can find a lot more of these at in different scents, because I'll rack up on them. I really would. Now, the last two items that I got are both hand soap. They're different hand soap, but they both are the same. I don't know if they're made by the same company. No, they are not. But we're going to start with this one. This one is a Johnson Parker hand soap. And this is called Frosty Marshmallow. And these are like, I guess these are like dupe for a Bath & Body Works. And there's a 14-ounce fluid ounce. And this one smell like, it kind of smell like mushroom. Kind of smell like something. It smell real good though. Don't get me wrong. It smell familiar, but it smell real good. And I had to try them. It was only $1. But you know, I have some hand soaps can be a little mess. So I was willing to try them out and see if I really like them. And I have Bath & Body Works hand soaps now, because I did a Bath & Body Works, I don't know if I did the Bath & Body Works haul or not, but I did a Bath & Body Works haul, I don't know if I did it or not, where I had some hand soaps, and I had just did the 7 for 24, now they have the 6 for 24, I'm glad I caught the 7 for 24, and right now, I'm going to rack up on some more, but they have mostly fall and Christmas, and it's gonna be spring's pretty soon, so I'm just gonna use them up and to get more then. And that's why I'm waiting for the plug-in scents to get more of the new spring stuff, because I don't want to have a lot of Christmas and stuff. And the next one is Pumpkin Spice Deep Cleansing Hand Soap, and this one smells like pumpkin spice too. It smells real good. This one smells real good. So I'm excited to try these. I'm going to put these in my bathroom when the other one is up, and put the other one in my kitchen. And this is a 14 ounces, and both of these were $1. So it's like a Bath & Body Works dupe. So I don't know how I'm going to try, how I feel about them, but we'll see. We'll see. But so if you have any questions or any comments, please leave them in the blink below, leave them in the comment section below. Please feel free to subscribe, like, and until next time, I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.